Time now for the ridiculous. And in these times in which we live, with a president who's defended some neo-Nazis, referred to African countries as S-holes, defended men who have been accused, as he has, of sexual harassment and assault, defended an alleged pedophile, and most recently defended a man accused of domestic violence, it's pretty tough for anyone else to say something that manages to cut through all that nasty noise. It's difficult, but it's not impossible. So tonight we heartily congratulate John Moody. Mr. Moody is the executive editor and executive vice president of Fox News. Now, as a rule, I try to avoid cable news sniping, but in this case, I just couldn't let this go. See, Mr. Moody would like you to know that he has a major issue with the United States Olympic team. In his opinion, it seems, Team USA is just too darn diverse, mostly too black or maybe Hispanic and too gay. And I'm not making this up. Mr. Moody wrote a column that was posted on FoxNews.com, a column titled, "In Olympics, Let's Focus on the Winner of the Race, Not the Race of the Winner." The first paragraph of the column reads, and I quote, "Unless it's changed overnight, the motto of the Olympics since 1894 has been faster, higher, stronger. It appears the U.S. Olympic Committee would like to change that to darker, gayer, different. If your goal is to win medals, that won't work." Now, first of all, darker, gayer, different is a terrible motto for the Olympics. It's not a bad motto for a gay bar, I give you that, but I'll just assume those aren't Mr. Moody's favorite watering holes. Apparently, John Moody likes his Winter Olympics like he likes his orthodontia, straight, white, and all the same. Why is John so moody about our Olympic athletes? Why is he clutching his pearls in fear and outrage over Team USA? Well, it turns out that out of 244 athletes on the team, two of them have had the courage to say openly and proudly that they're gay. Two out of 244. And as for the darker part of Mr. Moody's Olympic fever dream, guess how many of the 244 athletes are African American? 10. 10 out of 244. So that's a grand total of 12 athletes in Moody's darker, gayer, and different nightmare. 12 out of 244. Now, what really seems to have Mr. Moody swooning like a antebellum lady on a hot summer day is that the U.S. Olympic Committee's director of diversity and inclusion was quoted as saying that they are not quite where they want to be, representing every American. In his column, Moody worries that Olympians aren't being chosen because they're the best at what they do, but because they're the best publicity for, quote, our current obsession with having one each from column A, B, and C. Now, Mr. Moody has firmly planted his foot in column D. D as in, does this guy seriously have so little to do that he's sitting around worrying that people who have no athletic ability get put on an Olympic team just because they're gay or African American? And D as in, does it strike anyone else as hugely inappropriate that a guy who's apparently high up in a news organization, though I don't quite understand what his title actually means, that a guy high up in a news organization is upset about another organization striving for diversity? Even Fox News had to admit this column was beyond the pale, and I do mean pale. They took it off the website and issued a statement saying it did not reflect the views or values of the company. Mr. Moody's comments might be funny if he was just some crank standing on a street corner on 6th Avenue outside Fox and Friends trying to get his sign on camera with a sign saying darker, gay, or different. But he's actually inside the building in a top position, an executive editor, an executive vice president. And again, I don't know exactly what he does. Doesn't sound like he does much. But as a gay man, if I was working under him, I sure would not feel all that welcome. But he